Hello, everybody. Thank you for joining another Bullet Shogun J Strider Retro. Rocking some more of the Ghost of Tsushima, and this is episode 34. Let's continue the story. We actually liberated what's that called? Excuse me. One of the sections, which was pretty cool. It was actually this place here, which it was kind of the stronghold of Yaki Tara, whatever. Yaki Wawa. Let me stop. I know how to pronounce it. I just don't feel like it right now. Just sometimes I want to bring a little humor to what we do. Yeah, don't mind me if I sound like I'm out of it. It's just got a lot on my mind. And it's been rough. Right now, the only thing that I got so far that kind of puts a smile to my face is my stream a little bit. So I want to thank all of you guys, and just to hang out with me and the rest of the crew and staying positive, you know, during this pandemic. Wait a minute. Hold on a minute. Wasn't there a what's that? Let me see something. This is. This is his home, right? Let me double check. Yep. Wait a minute. Is this inside the house? No, it's us here. But in here, hold on a minute, let's see what kind of records. Here. There was a Hold on 1 second, everybody. I gotta check something real quick. Where is the
Let's go. Okay.
It's all right here, so anyway.
Treat your weapon like an extension of your arm. Every strike must flow from your center. Yes. Like that.
Lord Sakai, you've done well.
Thanks to your efforts, we have an army to reclaim my castle.
I told you Yuna would have come through.
I'm already arranging her payment. The Shogun's reinforcements will be here soon. Before they arrive, we must resolve a new problem. My scouts intercepted orders from the Khan, addressed to Duzo. His mercenaries are poised to strike our flank.
Do you know where Rizo is now?
Not far. Fort Koyason. You do not have to face him yourself.
He was my friend. I will deal with him.
Do what you must. Our forces will be ready for battle when you return.
Oh man, that boy's a scumbag and shit. Fucking asshole.
Yuna may want to join me for this.
You can't take everything.
What are you leaving behind?
More than you'll ever know. We'll get you new tools on the mainland.
Leaving.
Your uncle kept his word. Our boat sails at dawn tomorrow.
I need your help one last time. I found Ryuzo hiding in Fort Koyasan.
I can't. Please understand. I spent my life working for this. Going to bed hungry. Risking my neck so we'd have enough money to start a new life on the mainland. I can't give up now.
I'm not asking you to. Help me defeat Ryuzo, and I'll see you off myself.
This is your battle, Jin. Not mine. All I want, all we need is to start a new life.
I won't stop you then. Thank you, Yuna, for everything. I hope you find peace.
You too.
My lord,
Listen to your sister, Tucker. She'll take care of you.
Goodbye, Lord Sakai.
I can do this alone. Under cover of night.
Faster, okay.
Fort Koyasa, a nest of traitors. Better scout the fort. As if straw hats aren't bad enough.
Lord Sakai! Wait!
Shh! You'll give us away! I won't let you do this alone. If Yuna won't come with you, then I have to.
You're not trained for this.
In Narikawa, you said we can save our home if we stand together. I stand with the ghost.
I can't pit you against Mongols. If anything happened...
At least let me create a distraction. Draw some of them away. Even the odds for you.
When they chase you, ride back to camp as fast as you can.
I won't let you down.
Go. I'll make my move now.
Dogs! Mongols are nothing but ugly dogs! I'll tell Lord Shimura you're here! The samurai will come for you! They'll take your head, you coward!
Resignate!
Unhurled!
Mordor tried!
Chiharu!
To you, sir!
Each one!
Zaseki!
Yeah!
진하루.
All right, let him come. Give me more of a fight.
Fuso, it's good to see you.
You know why I've come.
Yes, I made sure you'd know where to find me. Khan wants to meet you.
I'm not here to talk. You betrayed us all.
We can save our home together. It doesn't have to be like this.
Yes, Buzor. It does.
Lord Sakai! Lord Sakai! Please, wake up!
Taka... How?
You were gone so long. I knew you were in trouble. I came to help, but the Mongols caught me.
Damn. We have to get free.
They're going to kill us.
Only if we let them. Try to get loose. Just need to loosen this.
Must be thirsty.
Arek. Milk from my favorite horse. The final gift to me. She broke her egg yesterday. So I fed her to my men. We do what we must, Lord Sakai. That is why you and I are both survivors.
I am samurai.
No, you are more than that. You are the ghost. Convince your people to join me, and I will give them peace.
We will never serve you.
Your uncle said the same thing when I asked him to end this war.
He refused to be your slave.
I too have pride in family. And I know what it's like to live in their shadow. Why should we settle for scraps when we deserve to be legends?
He is a legend.
See? Your people will follow you. Join me and save them.
You want to divide and conquer. You did it to Vuzo. Not us.
Oh. Your legend does not even care about you. If you kill him, you can go. Your friend died for you. Now I must find another, and you must choose again.
Kill them all.
Stand and fight!
Get him from the back!
This is for Taka!
Ugh!
It's messed up. Taka died and shit. I kind of liked him. I just hope I ain't gotta fight what's her name, Yuna and shit, cause she got to know I'm stupid. Well, that's the case, then fuck it. Let's get it.
Jin!
Yuna.
I just saw the Khan ride out with Ryuzo. Where's Taka? I know he's here. He left a message saying he'd followed you. Where is he? No. No! No! No!
Yuna, wait!
He wasn't supposed to be here. Why didn't he listen? No!
Wow.
Tried to make you proud.
He wanted to be like the ghost. You shouldn't have made him come!
I tried to stop him. But he wanted to help.
Not leaving him.
Ah! the last of them. The Straw Hats have finished. Yuzo's alone.
He's still alive. With the Khan.
There's nothing more we can do here.
I need to bury my brother.
I'll help you.
That's fucked up, dude.
I never meant for this to happen. I'm sorry.
I swore I'd give him a good life. Keep him safe. This isn't your fault.
No. It was the Khan. Rizal. Every Mongol on this island. Help me kill them all. Help me avenge Taka.
There's no reason to leave anymore. Nowhere to go. Nothing to do. Except stay. And fight.
You should go to my uncle's camp and get some rest. I'll meet you there.
Was Taka brave? At the end?
He was always brave.
He died like a samurai. Of honor. Glory. Freaking allergies is kicking me hardcore. Oh my god. Excuse me. Wonder if you guys talk at his headband.
Let's go, hurry.
Almost there. Damn, man, that's messed up. They took out Taco and shit. I actually liked them.
The samurai are here.
Who goes there?
I'm Lord Sakai. You must be our reinforcements.
That is correct. I am Lord Sadamane Oga, bannerman to the
Sadamane.
Welcome to Tsushima.
Thank you, Lord Sakai. The Shogun dispatched us the moment we received your message. Your uncle just issued the order. We're to ride to battle, defeat the Khan, and reclaim Castle Shimura from the Mongol invaders.
Excellent. Rally your men. I need to check on someone first.
I'll wait for you by the northern gate. Then we'll ride to meet your uncle together.
I see you're hard at work.
Someone's got to make sure the battering ram's ready for battle. This thing falls apart. There's no way we're breaking into your uncle's castle.
If only we'd had one to breach Azamo Bay.
You didn't like hiding in my cart?
I didn't like reeking of sake.
Yuna told me about Taka. He's a brave bastard that I ever was.
If Taka were here, I'm sure he'd disagree.
Well, I'll try not to let him down.
Jin, I didn't know you returned.
Hope you're not being too hard on them, Lady Masako.
They can take it. The Yedikawa peasants are hardier than they look. Stubborn, too.
More stubborn than you?
Not a chance. A week ago, they would have spit on the name Sakai and Arachi. But after what you did in Yedikawa, they're here because of you.
Then I won't disappoint them.
Nor will I.
Mongol general, Koto, Seiyo Koto, and you just took over Castle Shimura. That's the first thing you do.
Welcome back, Lord Sakai.
Sensei, I see you've met our reinforcements.
Shogun's bannermen are elite warriors, but even they would benefit from archery practice.
And the peasants?
Impressive.
In raw talent, if not in skill.
High praise coming from you.
Yarikawa used to be the backbone of our island. We could send the Mongols running for their boats. With a month of heavy training.
You have 1 hour.
Then you should stop distracting me.
I wonder where Yuna's at. I'm gonna put on my ultimate armor.
Sakai. Norio, is he training our new recruits?
Not quite, my lord. I just finished leading them in meditation. Samurai, the people of Yarikawa, every spirit needs a moment of quiet before battle. To accept the impermanence of life and the possibility of death.
Wise words. Will you meditate with me?
It would be my honor.
Thank you, Norio.
May the Buddha watch over you, Lord Sakai.
Attend your... what do they call him?
You tell me.
The Mongol general.
Time, you know. The samurai are here. Everyone's preparing for battle. Did you get some rest?
I couldn't.
I'm sorry. Taka should be here.
He believed in you. Now, so do the people of Yarikawa. Because you stood up for them, and no one else would. They're risking their lives for the ghost.
I will give my life for the people of Tsushima. And for you.
Let's hope it doesn't come to that.
Take care, Yuna. I need to meet Lord Oga.
I'll see you on the battlefield.
Goods are useful. If you can bring more, it's yours.
You have my thanks.
Always happy to help, my lord.
Lord Sakai.
Let's get it.
Lord Oga, where's my uncle?
Waiting for you atop the hill. Clan Oga would be honored to escort you to his post.
I'm glad for the company.
You're about to start a long tale. Are you sure you want to proceed? Yep.
We'd better not keep the Khan waiting.
Splendid. You're to be commended, Lord Sakai. To rescue your uncle, then recruit the Yarikawa outcasts.
They may not be trained warriors, but I trust them with my life.
Then I will do the same. Is it true the people have a name for you? Ghost.
They needed something to believe in after the samurai were defeated.
Now the samurai are back. It's time we put these folktales to bed and re-establish the Shogun's law.
It's time we save this island and the people who call it home. Politics can wait until the Khan is dead.
Of course, Lord Sakai.
Yeah, he said put the ghost to bed.
Oshimura, your nephew has arrived.
Jin, up here.
Folk tales.
You have done well, Jin. We now have everyone we need to reclaim my castle.
I dealt with the Straw Hats, but Ryuzo escaped with the Khan. They wanted me to betray you.
You spoke to the Khan?
I was captured.
If I'd known, I would have marched my entire army to save you.
Yuna helped me escape. But her brother, he died with honor.
The Khan will pay for his sacrifice. And for all you've endured. Jin, the Shogun formally supports my decision to adopt you. When our island is saved, you will be heir to Clan Shimura. Not as a ghost, but as a samurai.
I won't disappoint you, Uncle.
Today we ride into battle as Sakai Shimura. Tomorrow we celebrate victory as father and son.
Samurai pride themselves on their honor code, but it also makes them rigid, predictable, easy to break. Ghost has no limits. This makes him dangerous.
Well, wait there, that's what's up.
This is our moment, Jin. The fate of our island hangs on this battle.
We will take the Khan's head together
and personally deliver it to the Shogun.
Warriors of Tsushima, today we defeat Khotun Khan. Retake Castle Shimura and drive the Mongols from our home. Follow Lord Shimura to victory!
Kill them all! Down, fight!
This is for my brother!
one arrow, one hit.
Ahead. We don't want any surprises.
I'm about to crush some more of these dudes. Just get it. Yeah, grab some of that ammo. They can call a whole bunch of you guys. It doesn't matter. Ain't nobody stopping us.
This is your chance, Lord Sakai. Destroy their weapon with honor. I will hold the line and draw their fire.
I'm coming with you.
Stay close. Hold your position. Lord Sakai, take the Huatra.
Sakai!
Join the others.
You were right to terrorize the Mongols at the gate. Your uncle was wrong.
I can't make him understand. We'll die if we don't change.
You are the only reason we've made it this far. And everyone knows it.
We still have a long way to go.
Collect all this shit.
Come on, you broke them. The Khan is losing ground.
I plow right through him, boy.
Wouldn't give up like this. Something's wrong.
Sacrifice. Gather our best soldiers. We will repair the bridge and attack at dawn.
No. We've lost too many. If you had listened to me...
Enough!
There is another way.
We will discuss it alone. The Mongols are on the defensive. We will strike before they regroup and end this war tomorrow.
You sent our men to die.
They are soldiers.
Their blood is on our hands. I can find a way past the bridge. Poison the enemy.
An act of terror.
I am trying to save our people.
By teaching them to fear us. If you continue down this path, you will be no better than the Mongols. I trained you to fight with honor.
Honor died on the beach. The Khan deserves to suffer.
You were ruled by your emotion.
I sacrificed everything I knew to save our people. I gave them hope. You did nothing!
The ghost armor. Damn, that shit sound hard, dog. Get this shit. Let's get it. Let's get this ghost armor, yo. Let me see. Yeah, we're trying to get, we haven't took it yet, but we're working on it.
Something for every type of armor.
I'll see you again.
Lord Sakai.
Kenji, what are you doing here?
Trying to help the wounded. But the best I can offer is a stiff drink. How do you comfort someone who's just lost his arm?
I don't know.
Taka always knew what to say. I miss the damn kid.
We all do. Get some rest.
I'll try.
Let me put on the AC, hold up. It's freaking hot up in this joint. Hold on a second, everybody. Alright, alright. Back to action, everybody.
Sakai.
Ryo, I worried you fell at the bridge.
It was close. The blast knocked me to the ground and carried these brave warriors to the afterlife.
We'll give them a proper burial once we've taken the castle.
You think there's still a chance?
There is always a chance. Don't lose hope, Ryo.
Never, my lord.
Focus. Keep practicing.
Sensei, Lord Shimura plans to repair the bridge. We strike at dawn.
The Khan won't expect such a bold move. Hesitation could cost us even more lives.
There may be another way.
One that violates your uncle's honor code?
One that saves people's lives.
Tread carefully, Sakai.
You disagree?
I didn't say that.
Lady Masako, you survived.
Many weren't so fortunate. I wasn't there when my sons died, but I'm doing what I can to ease these boys into the next life.
Lord Shimura wants to press our attack at sunrise.
If there's another strategy, one that saves someone's children...
There may be.
Do what you must. You'll have my support.
The bridge on your uncle's orders.
Lord Shimura is determined to see his plan through, no matter how many lives it costs.
These people came here to fight for you.
How much wolfsbane can you find in the next hour?
A few handfuls.
Talk to the others. Tell them to gather all you can carry.
You're going to poison the Mongols.
I'll find a way into the castle, then slip it into their drinks. Watch the Khan choke on his own blood.
Your uncle's going to find out?
I know.
Taka was making something for you. I wasn't sure you'd want it, but now... If something happens...
It won't.
He'd want you to have it.
We gave him.
This is all the wolfsbane we found. Will it be enough?
I'll make sure it is.
Well, this is... I gotta upgrade it, though. I'll wear the whole getup, but I need to upgrade this.
Scout the Khan's forces. Find a way to poison his army.
I should jump over there. Oh well, let's get it. I don't even know what the hell just happened. So, yeah. That's it. Look at that. That's that bullshit. See what I'm saying? Like, they should have made this part a little better. Because technically, I'm doing the part right.
Negum Ben,
that was clear. Now look for a way to poison all of them. Garden path, light defenses, plenty of cover. A straw hat. Ryuzo. Of course he's here. They're preparing a feast. I can poison the Khan's fermented milk. Let his army drink the arak, then kill any survivors. Fortified defenses. Explosives. My uncle's leading us into a massacre. Now to reach the Arak without raising alarm. Better take the garden path.
Sneak through the garden.
Negium has seen that.
You think it's
a new way?
Oh my god, damn. That was some bull crap, man. That was, to me, that was some bull crap right there, dude, because honestly, I was in the wrong. Damn, I lost that one. I should have went. Fuck. Let me see if this will work. Let me see if I can. Damn it.
Oy, bu da okuyucu harta.
Now to each their feast, poison their drinks.
Damn it, man. Like, it's just like one freaking crazy zone. There ain't no freaking lines or nothing to jump. It's kind of sad that I'm doing ninjutsu. And his father's like, his uncle's like, oh, that ain't shit. Yeah, it is something. Damn. I knew I saw the spikes, but I just wanted to make sure that that's what that I saw. Can you climb through there? Damn it, man. It's like I'm trying to go around, but let's climb up. So maybe I can see something a little better than. I could nail them from there, but then nobody will see them. So he'll stop from moving. Oh, come on, Jake. Hide. Damn it, man. He was just doing too many cuts. Son of a bitch. I'm gonna see if I can run the back. When this bull comes back here, I'm gonna terrorize this. Why? Let me see what I got. Damn it, my mouth. Damn it. Damn it. I tried to do the chain kill, but it wasn't popping. That wasn't too bad going that route. But I had to do the, see if I can.
That's where they store the milk. Now to add the poison.
This part was a little pain in the ass a little bit, but let me... He said, don't go down this path, but I'm proud of you, the man you become. So,
where's the Khan?
He rode north. Made me stay behind to collect the ghost's head.
Then come claim it.
No. I could have killed you earlier. Instead, I convinced the Khan to give you a chance.
He murdered Tucker.
And you slaughtered my men. I've lost everything. Except you. We can defeat the Mongols together.
After everything you've done!
Tell the people I was your spy. Sent to gain the Khan's trust. They'll believe the ghost.
Stop! You're my oldest friend, Ryuzo. Surrender. And answer for your crimes. For both our sakes.
I can't.
You should have surrendered.
I won't die by your uncle's hand.
You won't stop me, Ryuzo.
The poison. You broke your uncle's code.
You left me no choice. I'll never forgive you.
Fuck out of here.
Jin. Please.
Fuck him.
The castle is yours. The Khan marches north. We can head him off.
You defied me!
I did what I had to. For them.
He's
this how you want to be remembered?
He defended us.
By spreading fear and chaos.
We are at war.
And you are acting like the enemy.
This is not our way. Your way can't save our people.
The Shogun will demand a head. But it does not have to be yours. I know she drove you to this.
Uncle.
Renounce the ghost. You must blame her for this outrage.
Damn, that's messed up.
Tell them. You are Jin Shimura. Loyal servant to the Shogun. My heir. My son.
Piece of paper won't change anything, Pops.
I am not your son. I am the ghost.
That's right.
And you will be judged for it.
Find the Khan.
Jin.
Futaka. Go.
That's right. Fucked up after he did for all really you.
What do you want?
Lord Shimura asked.
Honor Ash.
Take his home.
I'm watching the prisoner.
He's not going anywhere. Wait too long, and your friends will drink it all.
I haven't had anything but water since we got here.
Then you deserve it, my lord.
Kenji. What are you doing?
What does it look like? Let's go!
If I run, I won't be able to unite our people against the Khan. I'll never regain my uncle's trust.
If you stay, he'll ship you to the Shogun for judgment. The orders just came through. The people need you, Lord Sakai. Yuna needs you.
Where is she?
Up north, tracking the Khan in the frozen wastes. She has your sword. She's waiting for the ghost.
Forgive me, uncle. Find Masako, Norio, and Sensei Ishikawa. Get them to Omi village. Yuna and I will open the pass for you to join us.
She's waiting in Kin with your equipment. At the sacred tree. Your horse is at the outer stables. A servant told me about a damaged fence near the gate. You can slip out that way. I'll distract the men outside, but I don't want to be here when they find out you're gone.
Thank you, Kenji.
How do you like the sake, my lord?
Won't miss the gate this way.
Everything here stinks of death. Damn ghost.
Damn.
Not fit to call himself a samurai.
Here, let me pour you.
Rumor is he'll be giving a speech outside the main keep tonight.
Is it safe?
Let's hope so.
You're the ghost.
Stay quiet, please.
There's a damaged fence just ahead, my lord. I'm sure you can get out that way.
Thank you.
Don't worry. We're all with you.
We didn't spend a week on the boat just to stand around here. When are we going after the Mongols?
Shura is unconscious. I don't blame her.
Something that way.
That's easy.
There he is! On the horse! Stop him! Get him forward!
Forgive me, Kage. We have to reach Ken. Yuna's waiting for us.
Wow. Hit my horse. That's messed up. My study killed my horse.
I'm sorry I couldn't protect you.
Damn, man, that's messed up. Take out the Khan. Oh, wow, he buried him. Wow. Oh, nope, left him.
Alive.
Sanji said Yuna was at the sacred tree. No weapons. I'll have to stay hidden.
It's gotta be a sacred tree.
A storm's coming. Better find Yuna soon.
Even a stick, him finding a stick would have been nice. Are you serious? There's no weapons whatsoever. That's kind of hard to believe that. I mean, even a bow can. Come on, man. Why are you playing, man? Like, are you serious? There's a way to do it because I used to jump this shit. Wow. Now it's playing that, playing the role. All right, let's go. To the tree, right? That's gotta be the tree. What else is around?
From his mouth smells like wolf's bane. The Mongols learned how to make my poison. Now they're using it against us.
Oh shit.
They poisoned me. I can lose them in the storm.
Is that you?
Damn, we'll hit him right in the back too. Boop.
I wasn't sure you'd wake up.
I thought I wouldn't. The Mongols used my own poison on me.
How did they get it?
I don't know. They learned how to make it themselves.
They must have tested it on the people of Qin. Before they burned the town, I saw families lying in pools of blood.
There's only one way to end this. Kill Khotun Khan.
Yeah,
he's taken his army to a stronghold on the coast, Port Izmi.
We'll need a staging camp somewhere close.
I'll see what I can find. Your equipment's in that chest. Meet me by the lookout tower when you're ready.
Now to find Yuna.
It's cold out here, so I gotta wear my some warm on.
I think I found a better hideout. Climb up and look toward the mountain.
A hideout. Somewhere by the mountain.
Jogoku's pagoda. Sheltered, defensible. And in striking distance of the Khan's stronghold.
There's only one problem. The Mongols have.
We can fix that.
Let's get the horses. What happened to your mount?
When I escaped, the castle guards fired on us. They killed Kogi.
I'm sorry. These will have to do, for now.
Are those people from Qin?
I don't know. The Mongols burned a lot of towns.
If we'd only pursued their army instead of fighting each other.
Why did you surrender to your uncle?
I couldn't let them take you. My uncle needed someone to blame.
And I was his first choice.
He was trying to protect me, to fulfill his duty to the Shogun. I surrendered so you could escape north and pick up the Khan's trail.
Shimura's a fool for turning against you.
He wanted me to be his son. I destroyed his dream.
By doing the right thing.
Being right doesn't always make things better.
Tell that to the people you saved. We kill the Khan and drive the Mongols out. Is there a chance your uncle will forgive you?
I don't need Lord Shimura's forgiveness.
You don't regret how things are?
Whatever happens, his forgiveness won't change who I am.
He thinks I corrupted you.
I made my own choices. Even knowing what they've cost me, I'd make them again. Even if the Shogun brands me as a traitor.
Yep.
We're close to Jogoku Temple.
There's a fishing camp on the lake. We could scout the temple grounds from it.
Leave the horses here. We'll go in on foot.
The woods here are thick. Good cover.
For us and the Mongols.
The safest approach to the temple might be over open ground.
Or frozen lake. Prisoners.
They'll freeze to death.
We'll free them, clear the fishing village, then we take the temple. A signal cannon.
To alert the temple of an attack.
Huh.
froze to death.
Wow. I gotta get that single drum.
Legium Harsinta. Tentwing. Tentwing.
They were working us to death.
You're free now.
That's everyone here.
The temple will have stronger defenses. We can't rush in.
Let's see what we're dealing with.
Der Mund bei Starla.
Ah! Now you're 100% free.
They left explosives on the ice. We can use that against them.
Archers watching the lake.
They'll see us coming. Pick us off.
Let's bring them to us.
How?
Fire the signal cannon. Lure them onto the ice. Then divide and conquer.
Keep watch. I'll draw them out.
That will get their attention. I'll get back to you. Let's get to the pagoda.
Damn. Cook ham. What, oh, what is it? Oh man, I didn't see it. I see. Cook something. There you go. Yeah, that shit look nicey, nicey. Like that, boy. Like that. Like that. I might rock that. Ha ha! Ain't not like a good grappling hook. I need some insoles in this joint. I mean, some thermals. Pretty decent home. Let's see this one over here. It's locked. Climb up. There'll be something up there. No, nothing. Probably went all the way up. Well, there she go. Think water. Why don't break that?
Safe.
We thought we'd die as slaves.
They can't hurt you now.
No Mongols. Solid walls. I think we'll be safe here. Hey. Your uncle chose his path.
And I chose mine. Kotun studied Lord Shimura's tactics. He knows how to break an army of samurai. But he doesn't know how to defend against us.
We'll make him hurt. For Taka.
For everyone.
Well, there's a lot of stuff to cover. A whole bunch, ladies and gentlemen. And like, this is my all right.
My lord, please help.
Hello.
The Mongols forced my master to craft a set of armor for Khotun Khan himself.
It's not enough for him to conquer our home. He has to steal from our people as well.
When my master finished his creation, he saw a chance to run. He fled with the armor.
Where did he take it?
He hid two pieces of it on different farms, far apart from each other.
And the others?
The Mongols got them.
They found your master before he hid the rest.
When he refused to tell them where to find the missing parts, they executed him.
I'll find every piece of that armor and avenge your master's death.
He'd be honored for you to wear the armor, my lord. Bring the pieces back to me, and I'll be sure they fit you properly.
Okay. That's for my bow. Where is my armor? There you go, right there. We're gonna hook up this ninja armor.
I can help improve your blades, my lord. I'll make it green, brighter than the sun.
Farewell.
Your sword arm protects us all.
Do you need anything, my lord?
Yeah,
some
I do.
Of these may be new to you.
That's not what. Well, it's kind of weird though, because this one is a black and.
If you can bring more, it's yours.
And a Ronage on the heart. Okay, here, they're all of them are here. That's what it is. Golden Retribution. What kind of hats they got? That one, the Northern Farmer's Hat. Look at it. Just a second. Skiba. Damn, that joint look tight. Thank you. I'm just trying to find the
Jin, over here.
In a minute, love. Is it white? Let the green goblin to him. Look at him. What is the armor? Let's go talk to him.
Terrible things are happening along the roads in Sago, my lord.
The Mongols are skilled in using terror to control people.
This was more than that. I saw them hang a man from the trees while his father watched. I still hear his father's screams.
I'll find them before they harm any others.
That's messed up. Okay, father's choice. Well, thank you, sir.
Armor will dull the Mongols' weapons. Certain to frustrate your enemies.
Oh, hell yeah, I ain't playing now.
Nothing stronger.
Thank you.
Oh, damn, it's on hard. Oh my god, that shit look tight. Damn. That means I gotta switch my hat to, let me see. Damn, that shit look tight as hell. I gotta wear the gimbal, John. And then I gotta wear the that shit look hard, bro, no doubt. I gotta find a sword that match that sucker. I think that's the perfect one for him. In a minute, love. I got stuff I gotta do. I can't just go. Where you at, Birdie?
Would you like to see what I have?
Let me see something. I think the gold one. Let me see something.
If you can bring more, it's yours.
Let me see how it look. Dude, it looks tight like that. Yeah, it looks tight as hell. Don't get it twisted. The black joint is on point.
Go with Kami's protection.
Okay. What, bird? Oh, this one. Basket, the 10 guy Joe. Yeah, I remember that. I've seen that before. Like a little basket over here. People can't recognize you. I mean, I got a horse, but it's not my horse. See something real quick. After the, where's he at? The no, you can't while being exiled. That is so stupid, though. Because maybe I want to make this this armor I got. It's alright then. All right, buddy, I'm going to leave it off here for a bit. Everybody stay awesome, stay great. I'll be back, like, probably, like, in a little bit. I'm going to get something to eat, bowl of cereal, rock and roll. But everybody stay positive. Help me stay positive. And let's rock out strong, all right? Thanks again, everybody. Bye-bye.